All right, and welcome back, everybody, to LEGO Star Wars. We're on Chapter 6, and we're about to kick Dooku's butt. Ooh! Okay, I'm Obi-Wan. Ah, okay, yeah. They're gonna have to, like, really put these, like, really close together, the 10... I keep forgetting what they're called. Those. Mini kits? Is that what they're called? Mini kits. I think that's what they're called. Put those really close together, because I think there's only, like, yeah, like two or three rooms. Can I destroy the speeder? I can. Don't know if that's actually a set. Count Dooku and his speeder. I can picture it in my mind that it is, but I'm not sure if it really is. Oh, I have memories of this platforming with me and my brother. And he's not a platformer like I am either. Where's that? Come on. There you go. So we kind of spent a few minutes trying to get up that by ourselves. Having the AI do it, so much better. Ooh. Okay. And if you want to get higher, you need the Gungan. Okay. Anything else I'm missing? Might be able to get that one? Oh, it was close. One more, what? No, dang it. So one more attempt. Yeah, it's not possible. Or if it is, I don't know how. Okay. So I've already lost three of them. Oh, you didn't see that one coming. Okay, let's explore first. So that needs a small person. Whoop. Here, you, Anakin, hold him off while I look for the treasure. There's a ship, which I really wanted to have as a kid. Never had the opportunity. Yeah, back off, pal. No. Okay. I don't think I can really do. Ooh, there's this place. What is this? Ooh. Anakin, pull them off. That's all it did. Okay, well, I've explored. There's nothing here. Whoa, what's going on? What's he doing to me? Yeah, what the heck is this? Okay. There we go. Is he still doing it? Yeah, take that to the face. Get ready for it. There it is. Ooh! There goes the hand. Well, this is just humiliating. Ooh. I wanted that Yoda for so long because he was... I don't remember what set he came in. Ooh! Oh, that's right, Yoda's all over the place. I traded for him, the actual character. With friends for, I think, actual cash and a few other things. Ooh. But now I have this exact Yoda. Every time I try to move, he jumps. Like, he doesn't walk. I just stand still. Come get some. There we go. Is he gonna... Kick his butt. Kick his butt. Oh, he's no match for Yoda. Look at him go. Oh, I'm just wiping the floor with him. Oh, he's still just pouting on the ground. All right, end it. Uh-oh. This would have been a good time to let me be the clone or Padme. All right, they're going to be the last of the episode two. Nice, unlocked Yoda. Oh, I was so close. Are you kidding me? So close. I'm not expecting much. Yeah. All right, get a sip of the old iced coffee. Such a cool ship. Especially with the lore about it, using solar sails instead of an actual hyperdrive to get places. Oh, okay. Not gonna make you watch, wait through that. Oh, and I'm Yoda too. I think in the second game, he could jump. Oh no, it is this game. He's got this chair. He's got his little hover chair. Oh, I love it. Whee! All right. Oh, no. Actually, hold on. Oh, right. Yeah, I forgot how slow he is just walking. Look at this. Yeah, that'd try people's patience, I'm sure. Are there any characters to unlock? There is the battle B2 battle droid. Django. Have I seen any doors that require Django specifically? I don't remember. Young Boba Fett. Ooh, the Jedi Luminara. That is Ki-Adi-Mundi. I recognize that head anywhere. Kit Fisto. I do have Kit Fisto as an actual Lego too. Very, very cool. And Shaak Ti. Never found a set that actually had her in it. Can't remember one. Might be one of the turbo tanks. Maybe. Can't remember. Oh yeah, I'm going in style with this thing. Revenge of the Sith. Oh, hey, everybody. Dang, this place just keeps going around. Ooh. Is that a drink? That looks like it should be like a disco or something. Hmm. Oh, it's a circular room. Okay, I see. Very cool. All right, let's get into the next episode. Chapter 1, Battle Over Coruscant. Oh, this is going to be epic. I like it. Revenge of the Sith. The two things that are, like, super cringe in Star Wars that I can never, like, sit through and watch. Three things. Episode 1, when Qui-Gon's talking to Anakin's mother about where he comes from. It was really bad acting on everybody's part. I could never watch it. It was so cringe. Episode 2, the whole wedding thing. I don't know. Cringe about that. And then Episode 3, when he kills the younglings. I can never watch it. I don't know what you want me to do besides it says, like, it's giving me the option to hit these. These ships flying at me just a second ago, the ones that are carrying the buzz droids, did have one of those as a kid. That was a pretty cool ship. I've got a new respect for buzz droids. Oop, no, I don't want to hit one of my team. Okay, that's two of those. Oh, this is so cool. Forget what the ship is called. I wish they'd make one of those as a ship. That'd be cool. They have the Venator. I'm talking about the one I just blew in half, the droid version. I only saw that the last second in the corner of my eye. Oh, I see you way up the top. Very, very cool design for a ship. The armor on the underbelly of it, probably one of its only real, like, weaknesses. But it was cool. It had, like, its own cannon, like, our bigger cans in the front for bigger duty stuff. Keep my eye open for those. That's why I'm concentrating a little more. I assume I gotta kill that thing in the back. Nope. So let me get close to it. That's cool. Destroy an entire bridge. Oh, I see it down there on the right. Come on. There we go. Ooh. I'm going to have to fly through my own ship. Oh, there's one inside it. There we go. Okay. I can't see anything. I'm just smashing this button for firing right now. That's nine, dang. The ones with their that are flying or hovering, much easier to get all the mini kits. Just looking for that last one. There it is. There's 10. There's two. There's one. Oh, I died. I wasn't even paying attention to my health. Is it because I collided with something? Oh, I'm way back here. Are you kidding me? I was wondering if I could roll. It's not appeared to be. I've pressed the L1, R2, all those buttons. Didn't notice I even got the 100% of the duds. I still have somewhere. I don't think I've got any of all the pieces for them anymore. The vulture droid, this model of the vulture droid, the blue one. My friend had the one the clones are using, the, I want to say it's like an RC 130. I could be wrong about that. I'm definitely wrong about that. With a three pilot clone ship. One of the precursors to the X-Wing, actually. Very cool. Very cool ship. He was more the ship guy than I was. I liked more ground stuff. He liked the aircraft. Got all 10 of them, so I should get a big bonus of blues. Nice. All right, and I think I'll do one more. Yeah, why not? Makes a little longer of an episode. All right, chapter 2. This might have been a mistake. This might be a little bit longer of a thing. The Anakin ship, the yellow one, still have that one. It's in pieces. I got that one when I was really little. My brother got the red one, I think. I don't remember the red one at all. He might not have. Okay, I gotta look around. Ooh. Okay, so yeah, this is the hangar. Not a very big hangar. Should be much bigger. Let's grab all this. Is there another one of those? There is. Very good at symmetry in these games. Oh, it's Grievous. I thought it was just another droid. I have that Grievous. His arms kept, like, little grips they're supposed to hold on to stuff, the blaster, or in his case, the lightsabers, kept breaking. So I could never put, like, stuff in his hands, afraid that I'd break the last of his arms off, the little grip parts. It was really annoying. Or maybe not, looks like I can actually use the force on the door. Okay, hold on a second, Obi-Wan. Let me grab the rest of this. If I do half, are you gonna do another half? Nope, just me. Okay, yeah, I tailed it. Take those, thank you very much. Okay. I'm just gonna drop down then. Yep. Take one of the hearts. Do your thing, kick butt, take names. Okay, that'll raise me up to get something, which I can't use. Oh, this is gonna be like a platform that raised me up, does not appear to be. Gotta do some parkour, yippee. Check this other side real quick, I don't think there's gonna be anything. Nope, okay. So happy the parkour in this is easy. Ooh. Well, this actually brings me right up to where that thing was, that R2-D2 was gonna activate. Ooh, that's a lot of wealth. Don't mind if I do. Now it's running. Can I attack it? Nope. Okay, let's check the other side. Okay, nothing. those studs are gone. All right, let's go left first. Ooh. Come on, Obi-Wan, do something. Help out. Do they get their shields back after a time? Does not look like it. Just keep mowing through them. Those look like escape pods. Oh no, there's R2. Nice to see you, buddy. Was that R2? The C-3PO. And the R2. Ooh. Well, don't mind if I do. Doo-doo-doo. Ooh, looks like it's gonna explode. Oh, hold up. Okay, and it's gonna keep going. So let's backtrack a little bit for a second. Might be a quick cut. Check out the other pipe. Alright, check the right way this time. Oh, they both lead to the same place. I didn't notice that. That's kind of deceptive. I thought it was gonna lead me to another area. All right, let's keep rolling. Ooh. Can I break this? Did not mean to do that. Grab all the studs. Can't grab that one. Excuse me, Obi. Seriously? Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, but now let's go down and check. Oh, they are all doing it. So if I stand on that one, nothing happens. Oh, that's how our D2 gets up. What about this one over here? Barely anything. Okay. Can I get it from here? No. What if I can drop down, though? Dang, this guy just keeps taking it. Well, first off, let's open the doors. Hey, dude, get out of the way. I think I can... I was close. I was really close. Hold on, let me try that again. Oh, I wouldn't even activate the thing. Alright, hold on a second. Cut back again. Nope. Okay. I don't know what to do with that. Alright, moving on. All right, show off. Let's take out the minions first. Oh, he's... No. Switch with me. Dang. Still got a little ways to go for getting all the studs. Come on. Are you flipping kidding me? Go. Come on. Oh, that's BS. Are you flipping kidding me? There you go. Nope. Stay away from Dooku. Of course, there's nothing in the room like there probably should be. Why would you have it even open? I assume this one's going to be empty too. Yes, sir. All right, let's grab the coins at the bottom. R2, can you do this? Aha! The Jedi might be able to jump up here. I didn't know if they could. Nice. Every little bit helps. Oh, that's how I could have got up. Okay, somehow that's a wall. They've got some weird camera angles on this. Okay, all stuff is to... Ooh, no. By Dooku. Okay, what's he doing up there? Yeah, you like that, buddy? Ooh, no. Yeah, gave him a nice little slice. All right, let's go down style. I've only got one heart. So does he. Take it, Dooku. No. Goodbye. Ooh. Payback. Oh, no hesitation. Go through this door, I assume? Maybe not. Can I destroy his chair? Out of curiosity. Nope. Okay, this room opened up? Well, don't mind if I do. Okay. R2, do your thing. Excuse me. Come on. If there were any droids in there, I was going to shock them first. Okay, I'm sure that's the way we got to go. Do these just open automatically? Oh, there's nothing. Okay, so if there's nothing blocking, they'll just open automatically. Please don't be any parkour. Okay, good to know. I don't remember this part being part of the... part of the thing. Oh, are you serious? I need to be R2. Oh, this sucks. I don't know why I would need to do that. There must be something back there that I don't know about. Let me know in the comments. I'd appreciate it. This room's trippy. It's like everything's sideways. Okay, now things are starting to make more sense. There we go. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Alright, R2, get out of here. Don't need to worry about it. Just leave everybody behind. Is that gonna blow? Yep. Dang, only four, and I think I'm almost done with this mission already. Excuse me, R2, you're the star here. Thank you, buddy. Look at that, everything is sideways. I can't remember if I have a Magna Guard. Those staffs are iconic that they're using. Oh, he ran. I think they're notoriously difficult to kill in the game, unless I'm doing this move. Hey, look at that, he's got no head. They even added that to the game, that's cool. Alright. Let's grab a few more studs. Alright, now let's fly this sucker. Ooh, maybe not. Okay, explore a little bit. I think I just gotta pull that lever and the Obi-Wan will pull the other one. It looks like there's everything here. Alright. Let's fly this sucker. Ooh! Yeah, Obi-Wan does not like flying. I think it might be getting all of those, 17, is going to unlock that thing that's in red. There's like episode 1, episode 2, episode 3, and then there's that red door. I want to say you have to get all of those for it to unlock. Could be wrong about that, though. Could be wrong. Let's go to Dexter's Diner real quick. See if there's any new characters to unlock. Okay. Oh, how's it going, Padme? Or anybody new? There is Count Dooku, very cool, and Grievous' bodyguard, also pretty cool, not gonna lie. Alright, well, I think that is everything we're gonna be doing for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for coming down and checking out, I appreciate it. Have any questions, comments, concerns, enjoying it, let me know in the comments down below. Till next time, guys, hope you have a good rest of your week or weekend. Peace!